Hey.
I didn't think you were going to be able to make it.
I had to get in my own head, man. I had to get out of the house.
Okay. So I had to come. It's good to see you, brother. Come on in. Place is kind of a mess. We've been here a couple days, but...
Yeah, house is getting kind of lonely.
Widge and Josh are up here, hanging out.
Hey.
What's up, guys?
What's going on,
how's
guys?
What's up, John?
Hey.
Good to see you.
I've seen like six months.
Beau's down in the shower.
Alright. Where's my room at?
Here, it's right over here, man. Why don't you grab your luggage here? We gave you the king suite if you were gonna show up. So glad to see you're here. Why don't you just go ahead and throw your luggage on the bed there? Get settled in and
alright. Alright, man.
Alright, later.
Nice seeing you.
You're gonna cut up.
Why?
What's up, guys?
Hey, how's it going,
bud? I see you missed the last 2 days and still get my bed. Thanks for that.
I mean, you know, he's had a rough couple months, man.
Haven't we all? Guess I'm sleeping with Josh now. I'll take the twin bed.
It's not too bad, man.
Yeah.
I'm a good cuddler.
Say that to the smell.
All right, well, anyway, yesterday was great,
right? Oh,
skiing, being able to go up there and be on that beautiful mountain and...
That is the most stunning landscape I've ever seen. I've never been to Colorado before, but my goodness, like, we drove in here, pitch black, couldn't see anything, wake up in the morning, it's like, well, my God, I'm in God's country now.
Yeah, it's beautiful. John, you're gonna love it tomorrow, man. It's gonna be a good time.
You guys missed out on those black diamonds.
I am not touching that because I value my life, unlike some people here.
That's fair. That's
I might work up the courage. We'll see. See, last day of skiing, why not?
What's it looking like in the game?
Liverpool just went to overtime. They tied 1-1 after 90.
How much time's left?
It's a cup final, so they're doing like an actual overtime.
Oh, nice.
Do we really care about soccer? Are we pretending to care about that?
We all care about soccer, okay. Except for you.
Okay.
Mr. ACLs.
Soccer is
John,
awesome.
What the hell is with the camera, man?
Lay off him, man.
It's just weird.
Hey, you all right?
Guys.
Dude, this is total bullshit. What is he doing here? He shouldn't even be on this trip.
I know, dude. And it's weird, but we're his best friends. We need to try to be here for him right now.
Yeah, but after that whole thing with his wife, he's not stable. He's going to bring this whole trip down. It's going to be a total bummer. On top of that, he can't even ski. He's terrible.
I know, man, but we're what he's got right now. We need to do our best to try to help him work through this, because clearly he's not over it yet. And who would be over it after your wife killed themselves 2 months ago?
Clearly he's not over it, but he shouldn't be here just using us as a crutch. Not to mention, what is with that camera? It's so weird.
It is a little weird. I understand it's a little weird, but maybe he's using it to... That's such a great loss, using it to disassociate from reality or something. It's bizarre, but we just gotta try to work with him on it and just kind of ignore it and see where it goes, okay? All right?
You can tell that he's just totally not there.
Hey.
What?
You all right?
I mean, I was trying to go to bed here.
Dude, look. Right? I know that you're going through a situation right now. I know that your wife just died, all right? I understand that. I actually can't understand, to be honest. It hasn't happened to me, right? You know one person who can understand? He can. Beau can.
Is that why he's being such an asshole?
I think so.
Entire trip?
And you know why that is, man. I know that, you know, it's been pushing your past, all that kind of good stuff.
He says it's okay, and it's not, he's still bringing it up. I mean, come on.
No, dude.
I went to jail for 6 years for that shit.
I know you went to jail for 6 years, okay? But you have to understand, his 4-year-old son was your hood ornament, okay? Beau saw that crash scene after you lost control.
I know. Get him.
Look, I know. No, I understand, okay?
He could have just as easily hit his kid.
I know that bee could have been in the car at any point. Okay, it happened to sting you. You happened to react, and you slammed into the bus stop and killed his 4-year-old son. Okay, so that's why he's acting upset. Okay, so, dude, you know, I know a lot of traumatic stuff's happened for you right now. He's feeling that trauma. Let's just try to have a good weekend, okay? And, you know, we're going to ski tomorrow. We're going to have a great time, okay? We can just focus on the future's always there, brother, all right?
All right, man.
All right? All right, man. Have a good night.
Hey, good night.
Last time I went to Telluride, there was the lift that we took from our condo went right up this like rocky face, like this really steep hill, and there's like moguls down it, and there's this rocky face. And in the morning we saw this guy, he's like 48 years old, looks like he's straight out of the 80s, long blonde hair with like these like 80s sunglasses on, and this blue one suiter, right? 20, and he's just cruising down. Like at the right when the slopes open, and then later I saw him in the liquor store. He worked at the liquor store, and he's like, "Yeah, man, I just ski every morning, no helmet, completely doing the craziest shit ever."
What if he just like gets off work and it's like, wait around?
I mean, that's some of their lifestyle. It's like I live in a small apartment, and all I do is ski and work.
I feel like everyone here is like either they're townies who are like 45 years old and have lived here forever, or it's like 22 year olds who just moved here.
Yeah.
Been sick so long, switching off all the noise I've been sold, but now the music is so wrong. This is a bitch tryna take it from me. I got this is I won't let them take it from me.
I can't go that fast.
Hey, you doing all right?
Fine.
Respect you. Look at you. You're a joke. Get up.
All right, John. Here, hold on.
All right, there, I got it. Yeah.
Come on.
See what true poker's all about.
You guys are ready for this hand.
I think we both know who the only poker baby players here are.
That's bluff.
It's a bluff.
Nice.
Thanks.
All right.
Well done, sir. Thank you.
Here you go. Dude, why do you even have that knife?
What do you mean? You don't know when you need self-defense. Come on.
Self-defense
might come in handy. It's nice to play
from a friendly poker game.
A knife that big.
If I play poker with you guys, I always want to be prepared.
We're playing poker. We're not shooting the Revenant trailer.
All right. Fold on that note.
I was already in for one, right?
Yeah, you're in for one.
Yeah.
Small.
Check.
Did you guys never thought
I'm going to fold.
Winter vacation would end like this, a bunch of guys playing poker in their cabin.
This is exactly how I hoped it would end. I'm in.
Oh, I bet too early, I put my other one.
Right. Okay, we're good.
Let's see what it is. Ricky has to be bluffing.
He's already
John, did you fold?
Yeah.
Check. Put two in.
Look at that amputator beer.
I think it's your bet.
It's a little morbid.
Who bought that?
All right.
I don't know, but it's good.
I'm gonna fold.
Yeah, I'm gonna fold
too. I think I'm done, guys.
Weak.
Classic Ricky.
I'm enough, and I'm just not getting the cards. I'm gonna hit the sack. All right, fellas, breakfast in the morning.
Yeah.
Sound good?
Yep.
All right.
Dude, just let me get a couple.
Right
on. Good night, man.
I'll take his chips.
Get the hell out of here. That's getting divvied up.
need to do this, John. Finish it.
No. Get out of my head.
Finish what you started.
Not him.
He's not your real friend. He's just a backstabber. Take care of him.
Hey, John, Aaron, what's up? Sorry, Ricky. No! No!
That's not my John. You're better than that.
Lay off him, man.
It's just weird.
Are you all right?
Go ahead.
Okay. What's up, guys?
Hey, bro, what's going on?
I see John shows up 2 days late and gets my bed. What else is new?
It's the bigger room. He needs a rest. He's been traveling all day.
Okay, well, I guess I'll take the twin bed downstairs, even though I've been here for the past 2 days.
Come on, man. You want to sleep with me, right?
Fair enough. All right. I guess I'm in. How about those slopes, by the way? Unbelievable.
You've been missing skiing here. You've been missing some good skiing. It's been really fun out there.
I already knew that scene was done for because...
Man, what's up? How you doing?
Scuffing from the airport.
I didn't think you were gonna make it, man. It's good to see you.
Jesus. Okay.
We can't omit the other thing. Okay, we can't omit the fact. I know it was a long time ago. It was only 10 years ago. But